The Philippe Chatrier court is the centerpiece of the French Open. It's where champions are made and is the most famous clay court in the world. Even though it hosts the tournament's biggest matches, some argue that without a retractable roof or lights, it's falling behind the competition. But that's about to change.
The French Open has been held on the red clay courts of Roland Garros since 1928. What began as a modest five-court operation has more than tripled in size over the years. But still, the French Open wants to grow to meet today's requirements of a Grand Slam tournament. Gilbert Isern is leading the charge.
I suppose 100 years ago, you would have thought, anybody would have thought, there's so much space area here for a tennis tournament. This is, and now you've really run out of space.
Yeah. We're out of space. Even with that, we'll remain the smallest of the four Grand Slam events. But for us, it's not real concern. I mean, we believe it's the price to pay to be in town, clearly, and to be in such a gorgeous place.
The $400 million expansion will more than double the size of the current site and provide more green space between the courts. But it's not just about size. The French Open is falling behind its Grand Slam equals for other reasons too. The three other majors have covered options for their main show courts. Wimbledon debuted a retractable roof over centre court in 2009. The Australian Open unveiled its third stadium cover this year. And the US Open's roof is quickly taking shape. French Open fans will need to be patient, but plans are in the works for a retractable roof for the famed Philippe Chatrier court. The stadium will be stripped and rebuilt, complete with roof and lights for nighttime matches. Another big addition is the formation of a new stadium, which will be built in the adjacent botanical gardens. The chief architect gained inspiration for the project from the park's historic greenhouses.
So the people that will play tennis, they will be inside of a glass house. So it will be a very special court. What we want is to have more intimacy and the closer relationship between the public and the players. You don't need to make bigger stadium yet because you don't see the ball. So what you need is the ambience, the atmosphere. That's what we want, atmosphere.
The expansion plans have been more than 5 years in the works and they've been slowed down by a lot of controversy. Environmental groups are concerned that parts of the botanical gardens have to make way for a new stadium.
Did you ever think you were going to finally get these plans done and finalized?
It takes too long. Of course, we would have loved to have that earlier than we will. But I think we've been very positive throughout the years. We know it's difficult in this country to develop plans like that.
If everything goes to plan, tennis fans will start to see the new facilities take shape in 2 years' time.